Yeah, we haven't had any rain for over 2 weeks, and everything's drying out. I've been watering the garden, and I put some cages up for the tomato plants, and you have a couple of tomatoes that are ripening, so I'll show you them. I just turned the water off here, so you see the cages went in. There's the round kind and there's the square kind. I put the square kind on the ones that couldn't fit the round ones around. This area is just a mishmash of different cages and stakes. And over there in the back corner are some of the tomatoes that are ripening. So hopefully I'll be able to have a couple of those before the week is out, or maybe next week. Anyway, that's the garden.